Thanks for tuning in. It is me, Tiffany. Today's going to be about those March favorites, so please stick around because I have a lot to share with you all. Alright guys, so the first thing I want to share with you all is from the company Sabon. But Sabon specializes in body products, so things that are going to help our skin glow, be moisturized, be clean and fresh. This is what Sabon's all about. So on top of this cute packaging, I had to put everything back in here because I wanted to show y'all how it looks. But this is how everything comes packaged. So now I'm going to go in a little bit of detail about what's in the box. All right, the first thing is going to be this bath ball. It says mineral powder is the scent, I guess. It does smell powdery, but smells very, very fresh. And then also the hand cream, the Sabon hand cream in the scent lavender apple. Now, smells really good. It is enriched with pure shea butter and aloe vera. It is paraben and mineral oil free. So a little bit goes a long way, and it just really goes on really smooth. Again, does not leave any type of residue. It kind of just melts into the skin, and I love the fragrance of it. Really, really fresh smell to it. All right, so next is one of my favorites. It is the shower oil. Now, the shower oil itself is glycerin based and is enriched with 4 natural oils. Those oils include pure olive oil, avocado oil, jojoba oil, as well as wheat germ oil. I have the scent ginger orange, and it really smells good. And let me just give you some of the key things about the shower oil is that it won't clog your pores or cause you to have breakouts. You definitely want to make sure you are keeping this away from your face, but use this on your body only. And again, it's going to leave you silky and smooth, and it's going to leave you with a fragrance that's going to last throughout the day. Oh, and I also like the fact that it comes with a pump. It's very easy to use. So this one is definitely going to be my favorite. It is the body scrub that is based on natural dead sea salt, and I have this in the scent mango kiwi, which smells heavenly. You definitely need a body scrub in your life, ladies, especially with the summer and this, you know, the spring being here, summer being right around the corner. You want your skin to be glowing, you want your skin to be exfoliated, you want it soft and smooth to the touch. So a body scrub would definitely do that. This one actually comes with a handy scoop to help you scoop the product out. Absolutely love this product. All right, so let me share with you some of the benefits on using the Sabon body scrub. It says it's supposed to leave your skin glowing and silky to the touch, which I've already mentioned that it does. It also is great for improving scarring. So if you're someone dealing with stretch marks, body acne, or cellulite, you might definitely want to reach for the Sabon body scrub to see if it will help lessen the appearance of those. And about those feet, ladies, about those feet, it's definitely going to help with exfoliating the complete body, but definitely your feet. You want to make sure your feet are in order because you don't want to be clowned out there in the street. And similar to the shower oil, this one is also enriched with a lot of beneficial oils, such as the almond oil, jojoba oil, borage oil, macadamia oil, and some additional oils that were sourced out of the Amazon rainforest. So ladies, I definitely wanted to share Sabon with you all. If you are interested in purchasing anything from Sabon, if you use the code PAMPER2 at checkout, you will save 15% off of your purchase. I will leave all of that information in the about section below, so make sure you check there and click the link that will be taking you right to their website. So again, thanks to Sabon. Definitely check them out if you're interested in any of these products. I did a mini haul at Sephora, and I want to share with you all a lot of the things that I did pick up. All right, the first thing that I wanted to share is the contour kit by Anastasia Beverly Hills. Absolutely love this kit. I don't know what shade it is that I purchased, but I love the contour colors that the palette comes with. They really complement my skin, as well as the highlight color that I really, really like. So definitely loving this palette, and I definitely wanted to share that with you all. All right, and then next is also from Anastasia Beverly Hills is the Brow Wiz. I do have the eyebrow, dip brow pomade, which I really like. And so I decided to pick up the pencil to help complement the pomade. I did get this in soft brown, and I like the fact that it does come with a spoolie on it. If you're on the hunt for one, definitely look at the Anastasia brand because they do work wonders on these brows. All right, so staying on brows, I actually had enough points to get something free from Sephora. So I chose the Anastasia Clear Brow Gel to set my brows. Just simply take this off, and it has like the mascara tip on it. And you use it to set your brows in place, and hopefully they will not move throughout the day. Okay, and then lastly, when it comes to like beauty items, I did get the Urban Decay Makeup Setting Spray Oil Control. So I do have oily skin, especially in my T-zone, so right down my nose and on my cheek areas tends to get a little bit oily and shiny. So I always want a matte finish when I do my makeup because I already can get myself a little dewy as it is. So I definitely want my makeup to be matte when I am done with it, and this is supposed to help with the oil control. So I have been using this, and so far so good, no issues with it. And I've actually switched up my foundation, so I'll probably share that with you all. I'll go ahead and probably do a get ready with me video with it, but I've switched up my foundation and it really works well with this. So okay guys, so let's get into hair items. So I did receive the Coco Curls product line. It is a like a three-step kit. So the first step is to hydrate. So you would shampoo with the Coco Curls hydrating shampoo. Step two would be to revitalize. So this is when you're gonna be using the conditioner, the Coco Curls Revitalizing Conditioner, to experience pillow soft curls in minutes. And I was told that you can actually leave a little bit of the conditioner in as your leave-in. And then step three would be to moisturize. So you will use the Coco Curls Moisturizing Styling Cream on wet, damp, or dry hair in small sections. So that's what I did when I did my twist out with it. And I may insert a couple of pictures. All natural ingredients, so definitely love that. Sulfate free, all of that. And yeah, so check out Coco Curls. I'll leave a direct link below to their website. All right, and then next up is Love Kenzie B. Specializes in whipped butter as well as a body butter. So let me get started with the body butter first. It is a creamy body butter. I do have it in the scent Citrus, and I really like this. It really helps, especially right now, ladies, because it's starting to be warm and we are wanting to show those feet and those heels. So we're reaching for our sandals and the backless shoes. And you want to make sure those heels and all that is in order. So I would definitely recommend a body butter. And so this creamy body butter works really, really well and really just melts into the skin. And it is made with all natural ingredients such as shea butter, sweet almond oil, grapeseed oil, vitamin E, and essential oils. And then also from her line is the Kenzie's Whipped Butter. Now this is what you're going to use for your hair. So I actually use this on my hair for this twist out that I'm rocking with some flat twists on the side. And I really love the way that this melts into the hair. And it is with all natural ingredients such as shea butter, coconut oil, jojoba oil, extra virgin olive oil, castor oil, vitamin E, and essential oils. And I will leave a direct link to her website below where you can check her out. All right guys, so that's all that I have to share with you regarding hair. So let's move on over to a bit of a haul on some clothing articles that I did pick up. So the first item that I got was from Resilient Soul, and it is this cute tee. It says Naughty Girl on the front, very, very nicely. It's a fitted tee. Yeah, it's cotton and polyester, so 50-50 blend. Really like this shirt, Naughty Girl. Like the play on words because, you know, our hair is naughty, and then it's talking about, you know, being a little freak. Not seriously, but definitely a cute shirt. And this is from Resilient Soul, and I will leave a link below if you're interested in picking this one up. And the next couple of shirts I picked up from my girl Makiba. She is the owner of Kinky Display Designs, and the first shirt I actually got for my daughter, And it says, when in doubt, puff it out. And I love the girl silhouette with the two puffs. I thought this would be cute for my girl. And then this one I have, and it says natural, and it has the barcode little symbol in the front. And I really love this one. She has this one in multiple colors. And I just really like this shirt. It's fitted, and this shirt is 100% cotton. I have this in the size medium. I wore this shirt to work with a really cute pencil skirt. So you can dress this up or down with some heels, or you can be relaxed with it. Again, she has this one in multiple colors, and it's from Kinky Display Designs. I will leave a link to her website below. All right, and then lastly, as a part of the haul from the event, I was gifted this shirt from Back to My Roots. This is the Oklahoma Naturals shirt, so I could be putting on for my city or putting on for my state. So the Oklahoma Naturals shirt, this would be cute with some skinny jeans or some cutoff shorts. It is a 3/4 length shirt. And then this one is my favorite. It says Back to My Roots, and it has a woman with the afro in the Africa shape. And I thought this was super cute. I like the color. It is olive green. Got this in a medium. It is 100% cotton. My husband actually bought the man version of it, and he been rocking his shirt trying to put on. I'm like, you ain't even got no hair though. But he is growing a beard, so he was like, oh, well, I'm repping with my beard. So anyways, I thought it'd be cute for us to be Twinkies. He was like, no ma'am, we is not matching. So anyways, I may just have to sneak it on when he got his own. But anyways, I thought this was a really cute shirt. Again, from Back to My Roots Clothing, and I will leave a direct link to their website below. Oh, and then also, I wanted to share just a couple of other things that I did pick up from Back to My Roots. Some jewelry pieces. I picked up this red beaded cuff from them. I thought this would be complimentary to that Back to My Roots shirt, as well as some seashell and beaded earrings. Picked up their signature Back to My Roots earrings. Again, I could be all out ethnic. I may just show up to work like that one day. On casual Friday, have these earrings on, my Back to My Roots shirt, and coming in like, what? All the information will be listed below if you are interested in picking up any of the items that I'm sharing with you today. So check below. All right, and then lastly, when it comes to like accessories and clothing and stuff, I have these cute earrings from CreoleAmour. I absolutely love Kiki's items. She is a native to New Orleans, and all of her items are handmade, handcrafted. I really love supporting our Black businesses who are really doing things themselves. She has some really, really cute pieces. I have these zigzag earrings that I really, really love, and I can't find them, so I wanted to share those with you all today. But I may insert a picture of me wearing those earrings. But these are her tribal earrings, or Tribu earrings. I think these are super, super cute. I love the tribal print on them, and I had to share those with you all today. So this is from CreoleAmour, and I will leave a link to their website below. All right, guys, that is it. That is it for my March favorites. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you like. What was your favorite in this video in the about section below? Engage me. I want to hear from you all. Also, let me know what type of videos you want to see from me. So get ready with me, some makeup videos, some fashion, what hairstyles you want to see. Let me know, ladies, because I definitely want to be putting out what you all are looking for. So, guys, I appreciate you watching the video. And as always, take care, God bless, and peace out.